UK lawmakers have taken a symbolic stand on the Palestinian question. They voted to recognise Palestine as a state as a means to push negotiations toward a two-state solution with Israel.
The ayes to the right, 274, the noes to the left, 12. So the ayes have it. The ayes have it. Unlock. I declare the main question as amended to be agreed to. Point of order, Mr. Jeremy Corbyn.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. The House has voted tonight emphatically to support the recognition of the Palestinian state, and I think that is good news and it will be well received by many people, and we should bear witness to those thousands who marched and demonstrated and the thousands who emailed us.
British Prime Minister David Cameron abstained from this vote, which was non-binding and not expected to affect policy. Israel condemned Sweden earlier this month for saying it too would recognise Palestine.